Try not to look so conspicuous. You did good, but I'm not through with you yet. Those cars you stole have been rigged to blow once the engine reaches a high enough temperature. I need you to make sure those cars get nice and hot. Now, there's a race going down in Chinatown tonight, and I think you should give them some tough competition. I know these guys. If you're in the lead for the final stretch, they're going to hit the NOS to blow past you. When they do, boom. As soon as those cars are wrecked, get the hell out of there. You're no good to us dead. Thanks for the dance. Now hurry up. You got a race to win.
I think I broke something.
Hey man, let's get to the race. Look, I don't care what Lynn says. You get me next to those cars and I'll take care of the rollers, all right? To hell with this lap race bullshit.
The police!
I don't like the idea of Lynn going undercover. You roll with people long enough and pretty soon you start thinking like them. Here they are. I hope Lynn followed up on her end of the deal.
Three, two, one, go!
You don't think you can win in that?
Hey, get me next to that phone.
Indie rock all the time. Stillwater's Gen X 89.0.
You're out of your league, kid. Look for that roller. Yeah, if I knew racing you chumps was this easy, I would have took your slips months ago. Yeah, right. You should have stayed home.
You never had a chance.
Yeah, you didn't know who you were fucking with, did you? Come on, you do better than that.
See you at the finish line.
Kid needed thicker skin.
So jump at the carousel.
Gotta get closer. Think you could win, do you? Watching a movie about street races doesn't make you a tuner, buddy. You rollers are a fucking joke. You gotta get closer. Don't even bother trying to catch up. Hey, get me next to that fuck. I knew you rollers were all talk.
To me?
No, my boyfriend works at Brown Baggers and he's bored.